Hello everybody, this is my complete terror bird skull, and just before I end this, I want to show you one thing. This is a bloody Arrogantivus skull, and if I completely butchered that name, I wouldn't be surprised. So, I will be doing the same thing with this skull, on one condition. Comment down below, bloody or not bloody. All right, thank you.